This is my first time in Russia, and I really don't know very much about the Russian culture and the country. Everything is new for me. Every subject that I decide to approach and I photograph, it's very important to try to connect with a short group of people, because it's the only way to show the things really how they are. And at the same time, I think photographs, when as a viewer I see the photographs that have, you know, intimacy, this feeling of, you know, that this feeling that the photographer is not there, you know, it's just the story. As a viewer, I like very much, and I think that it's a very important thing for us, for journalists, to do. So I really believe that this is a very good way of working. I can think about photographing a wide subject and to make photos of people that maybe I'm just meeting first time when I am photographing. But then I think it's also very important to complement these photographs with intimacy moments, and yes, I believe that is very important. Yeah. I think it's very interesting as well to, you know, to go and meet a part of the Russian culture that is not the most typical aspect or side of Russia that maybe one can imagine before coming to Moscow or St. Petersburg. And I think that's why I am feeling very excited about it. At the same time, I mean, I like to work on kind of similar subjects, or to that one work is kind of continuity of another, but at the same time it's nice when and going to such a far place from my place and to explore a subject that I never have, you know, had explored before. I think it's part of the situation that makes me very excited and eager to photograph and to meet the people and to meet the place and to meet the activity and to go to the water with the people who go to the water and to be very close to the people, yes.